let's meet our first contestant. He's an unemployed rocket mechanic who claims to have saved two galaxies, but most people know him as Secret Agent Clank's bumbling chauffeur. He hopes that disguising himself as a Tyrannoid will make him more attractive to the ladies.
Hey!
Give a warm welcome to Ratchet! Ratchet will attempt to be the first contestant ever to survive the Death Course. Contestant number one, are you ready?
Bring it on.
Hey, be sure to catch me next week at the Florana Demolition Derby. Look at those beady little eyes. He's got that 1,000-yard stare. Oh, man, this job is too much fun. Yowzer, that's gonna hurt.
This little guy can really move.
Fires nanovirus globules that infect enemies on contact. Infected enemies will attack and infect other enemies until the infection wears off.
Oh, brother! He's lighting it up like a Christmas tree!
Enemies hit by the infector will continue taking damage until the infection wears off. Hitting an enemy with multiple infector shots will make the infection last longer.
Who's gonna clean up that mess? Not me, man!
Really do some damage.
buds. This Lombax clearly had a rough childhood, folks.
Don't believe it, folks! He survived the death course! And here to give you your prize, the lovely Miss Courtney Gears! How about that, folks? He is better looking!
Do not be alarmed, Sasha. That is Ratchet.
Oh, I see you won the Terror Guys. It's very convincing. Anyway, there's something I think the two of you need to see.
Quark personal log, entry 101301. After I personally vanquished the protopet menace and revamped the Megacorp testing facility, I decided to focus my efforts on protecting the endangered creatures of the Florana jungle. But when news arrived that Dr. Nefarious had again risen to power, I knew where my true destiny lay. The training necessary to get back into tip-top shape has been exhausting, and my mind overflows with brilliant concepts. Do I still yearn for the bittersweet stench of my simian companions? Time has come to resume my duties as the greatest hero the galaxy has ever known, Captain Quark!
You're not gonna believe this, but the president put Quark in charge of the fight against Nefarious. Our new commander just called his first team meeting. You better get back to the Phoenix right away.
I agree. This does not sound good.
Time to compete for cash prizes.
Now it's time to get down and dirty for a lowdown showdown.
wonder what a shaved Lombax looks like? Let's find out! Weatherman says, lightning storms headed your way! Time for a little surprise! Ooh, he's got sharp teeth too. I wonder if he bites. This event is a time limit challenge. He sure got his bell rung that time. This event is a time limit challenge.
those beady little eyes. He's got that thousand-yard stare. This wombat's clear. He's got a rough childhood, folks. Says, lightning storms headed your way! He's on a rampage, folks! Let's turn up the heat down there! Be championship material, folks! Whoa! This little sucker can really do some damage!
Weatherman says, lightning storm heading your way!
the switch. Challenge modes. Okay, folks. Time to play Luck of the Draw. I'm now pulling a different stuff out of my head. Challenge be won with one weapon! Ooh, he's got sharp teeth too. I wonder if he bites. Time. I wonder if he bites.
Wow! Note to self, never mess with a tri-
He's gonna have to do this with one weapon, folks!
Try customizing your quick select in the pause menu. Hold circle to target multiple enemies with the spitting hydra. Release circle to fire.
This Lombax clearly had a rough childhood, folks!
To access your secondary quick select ring, hold R2 while using the quick select.
Taking a beating!
Ladies and gentlemen, oh, and Helga, welcome to the Q-Force. You have been assembled here because each of you is an expert in your particular field. From Al's mastery of electronics to Skid's nerves of steel.
Hey!
To Helga's sensual powers of seduction. Arr. Each of you has shown that you are worthy to wear the Q. Years ago, I single-handedly defeated Dr. Nefarious, but like a rash on the galaxy's backside, he has flared up again. Our first mission will be to infiltrate the Doctor's top-secret base on planet Aquatos. Impossible, you say? Perhaps for a lesser strategist. Behold, my brilliant plan!
First, Ratchet and Clank will descend to the sea floor and wade through a series of tunnels flooded with waist-high raw sewage.
What?
Please hold your questions until the end of the presentation. After infiltrating the base, our agents will split up. Clank will enter the base's ventilation system where he will locate and deploy this banana-guided autonomous monkey device, or the GAMD.
What?
Meanwhile, Ratchet will use his extensive knowledge of the Tyrannoid language and customs to win the trust of the bloodthirsty alien guards. Finally, our agents will make their way to Nefarious's personal office, steal everything that isn't nailed down, and exfiltrate the base completely undetected.
That's crazy!
But it just might work.
Captain!